Allahu akbar walillahi alhamd. Tubagaliza Eid eyemirembe.
Eid moon sightings refer to the traditional practice of Muslims observing the crescent or new moon to determine the start of the 10th Islamic month of Shawwal, which also marks the end of a month-long period of fasting of Ramadan and the beginning of the Eid al-Fitr festival.
In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful.
This evening, the director of Sharia at the Uganda Muslim Supreme Council, Dr. Ziad Zwale Lubanga, has confirmed that the crescent moon has been sighted, which automatically makes Eid al-Fitr celebrations for tomorrow, Friday.
Dear brothers and sisters, I would like to inform you and all Muslims in Uganda that the moon of Shawwal has been sighted this evening. Therefore, Eid al-Fitr will be celebrated tomorrow, Friday, 21st April 2023.
The national prayers will be held at the National Mosque, Old Kampala, which is the Uganda Muslim Supreme Council headquarters, and will be led by Sheikh Ramadan Mubaje, the Mufti of Uganda. Prayers will commence at exactly 8 a.m.
The national prayer will be held at National Mosque at Old Kampala, Uganda Muslim Supreme Council headquarters, and will be led by His Eminence, the Mufti of Uganda, Dr. Sheikh Shaaban Ramadan Mubaje.
Muslims have been advised to turn up for prayers in big numbers, be security conscious, and also celebrate in a responsible manner, and not forgetting to share with the needy.
On behalf of Uganda Muslim Supreme Council and His Eminence, the Mufti of Uganda, I wish all Muslim fraternity a successful celebration of Eid al-Fitr according to the Islamic teachings and guidance. May Allah bless you. Takbir.
Allahu Akbar.
Takbir.
Happy Eid al-Fitr to all our Muslim brothers and sisters. This report has been compiled by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.